Keep it 100, I'd rather you trust me than to
love me.
Keep it a whole 100, don't got you, I got nothing. Hey, I got something,
hold up.
We gon' function, no assumption. Feeling like Tyson with it. Knock it out twice, I'm with it. Only for the night, I'm kidding. Only for life, yeah, only for life, yeah. Only for life, let's get it. Hit that show.
What's up, guys? Welcome to my dorm. Right here, we have the elevators right here. But you know, we live in bougie elevators. All right, now we're about to go up these stairs.
We're going on the terrace?
Yep. So we're gonna go out here, you know what I'm saying? So right here we have the terrace, you know what I'm saying? We out here living bougie in Western Heights. So we have this little chill area. Chill. Now come out here and get your food.
And look at the beautiful view.
Feels good out here right now, you know. Feeling great. So now we're gonna go into this TV lounge over here, and I can show you all that.
Can't keep up the other one.
Chill area, you know what I'm saying? You know how to get you.
Hold on. Walk over here again.
My bed, you know, I have a lot of pillows. Have two teddy bears, these little throw pillows and throw blankets and stuff. And then down here we just have more clothes and stuff. More clothes and like more hair stuff. And then we have microwave, juice cups, all of that over here. And we can just like give them a fast view of my roommate side. Window for, you know, Halloween. So we have these up here, little decorations to keep out their little Halloween down here. Little pumpkins and spiders and stuff, just to get in the spirit of Halloween. So yeah. So basically this is my room, you know, this is where I live. I go to WMU, so if you're looking forward to coming here next year, I do recommend Western Heights. East or West, they're very nice. We have air conditioning, which most dorms don't have. So, you know, come check that out if y'all have a tour. If y'all have any questions, comments about my dorm room, like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I'll answer for you. If you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and you guys have a great night or day whenever you watch it.
Assumption, feeling like Tyson with it. Knock it out twice, I'm with it. Only for the night, I'm kidding. Only for life, yeah, only for life, yeah, only for life. Let's get it. Hit that show.